When I was a lad on my wind-up gramophone, I first heard the orphan's lament. And the voice of this man had a style of his own, and I'm glad that I have met this smiling gent. And as I grew older, I wanted to be like him, to sing and yodel happy jackaroo. In school or at play, or even when my times were grim, 'cause that's the only song I really knew. There were lots of good old songs, like the songs Tex Morton sang, Slim Dusty, Rick and Tell and Chad. But he was my favorite star from all the singing gang, and my records were a lot of his I had. Then one day the news was out that in town there'd be a show, and the famous Buddy Williams will appear. So at night we'd sit around at our blazing campfire's glow, and we'd yarn about the show which was so near. Finally the time had come to hear the yodeling jackaroo, and boy I was happy as can be. We were mustering way out back, and the boss he always knew that as a fan this Buddy I must see. Well, I got me front row view while the white-faced cattle roam. Song came aloud while I took to my seat. And while he sang most of the night, I didn't feel like going home, and this singing star I really had to meet. Then at last I met him there with the crowd who loved him well, and have heard his songs that we all understand. And as I shook his hand that night, the story I'll always tell of this man who sang about this great big land.
I love the saddle, the lowing cattle, dark when life is hard to be. Riding my pony on the long D, there's music in my pony's feet. New spurs are jingling, camp ears are tingling, give me the west where man is free. Night shadows fallen, curlews are calling to music in my pony's feet.